Daniel Vision School. Let's get started with seeing how to use Runway ML. All right, guys. So you will see this type of interface and click here on All Tools. So here you can see we have Frame Interpolation. Click on it. So we have new and simple interface. So to upload the image, click this upload image. Just click the image you want to upload. So I have uploaded one image. By the way, in Frame Interpolation, we can upload more than three images. Let's select them as well. Click this upload image. Just click the image you want to upload. So the way is easy and simple to upload the image. I will fast forward the part of uploading the images. Let's explore the simple features of using Frame Interpolation. So we have clip duration, which means the time duration of each image. Then we see transition time, which means the changing transition time of each image. We can even adjust the clip duration and transition time easily. Just drag the bar to right or left, and that's it. I hope you got it. So after adjusting everything, now let's click this generate button. I'm going to fast forward the generating part, and let's see the result. So the video is generated. It is awesome. So let's try other images and then let's see other features. But to remove the image, you see this cross button, click on it, and there you go, simple and easy. So after removing all the images, select the images you want to upload. The uploading image and other parts are the same. Just do like that, as we have learned. So the video is generated, but before watching the new video, let's see some more features we have. First, we have a regenerate feature, which helps to generate the video again after doing some changes. Then we see the edit selected images, which is used to change the image. And at last, we have export, which will export the generated video. If you want to use regenerate, then you have to change the clip duration or transition time. After adjusting everything, simply click on regenerate. I'm going to fast forward the generating part and let's see the result. So the video is generated. And as you know, we have reduced the clip duration, the image changes within seconds. Let's change again and check what comes up. I'm going to fast forward the generating part and let's see the result. So the video is generated. So, let's see the next tool, which is Edit Selected Images. Click on it. And now you can edit or change the image you want. Once ready, click Generate, and that's all. So, I hope you understood. And now, let's see the final result of the video. Now, let's see how to export. Click on Export. Now you can rename the project. From here, you can select the format of the video as you want, very easy. This one is used to select the resolution of the video. Depend on you. Then finally, after adjusting everything, click Export. And there you go. Don't worry, the video is exporting in the workspace. Let's fast forward it.
We hope you liked the video and hit like and subscribe. If you need help, remember you can comment.